Why are American soldiers called Yanks? Confederates popularized it as a derogatory term for their northern enemies during and after the American Civil War, 1861-65. In an old joke, a Southerner alleges, "I was 21 years old before I learned that damn and Yankee were separate words." In fact, the spelling damn Yankee is not uncommon.